see Bella's mane growing. Probably about 4 inches long now. So she's going to have a spa day, and we're starting with her hair. Girl's got to get her hair done, and so I'm going to start with that. And I'm going to use shampoo. As you know, I don't use shampoo very often, but I thought, well, yes, have a shampoo today. Handy this hose pipe nozzle because you've got the pressure thing here, you can just shut it down. So if you get near their ears, well, with Apollo anyway, you can shut it down so it's not so in their ears.
A good girl. Yes.
My shampoo. Put much only the ends of the forelock with shampoo, because otherwise it'd be a nightmare to get it out, wouldn't it? Because it'd be running down their eyes and so I only do the very ends of the forelock. Good, good. Is that nice massage? That nice neck massage and everything. I don't mind the scalp massage myself. And a neck massage. I think that's my favourite. Neck and shoulders. Good girl. Good girl. So a bit of conditioner. Makes it easier to comb out from the tip.
just do the bark on the front, but have to wash it from the side. But you don't want it to get in your out steam.
She's just going to the polo now. If you've enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon. We love reading the comments, we love emojis, and we'd love a thumbs up. If you would like to catch up on some of our older videos, just click on the Apollo icon, which will take you to our homepage. We have over 1,700 videos to choose from, and you can sort by the most popular, the oldest, or the newest. Thanks for watching. TTFN.